Welcome, everyone, to this Let's Endure of The Witcher 2. I am the Superior Artist, and with me are a bunch of Let's Endure professionals. I call them faggots, but still I call them professionals.
That's a swear jar.
I know, sue me. Anyway, we got Shadin Mercy.
Thank you very much, Mr. Torres.
We got Mr. Moggle.
What up?
We got Freddy Fascal.
I don't like you.
Never like racist. Anyway, prideful zombie.
Hi, everybody.
I can't fucking win.
And we got who which is nominated for King of Slender, Mr. Fred Fox.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Torres, and thank you to the salty spittoons here, of course, prideful zombie. The only female vying for King of Slander, of course. And, you know, we also got Fizz at home, who's nursing a hell of a hangover, as always. I mean, that's just when he wakes up in the morning. And, of course, Fazfuck here, who is actually, ladies and gentlemen, not only in the running with Lois for Slander, but he is actually losing. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are here to endure Witcher 2, and boy, oh boy, this is going to be a good one. In fact, play.
Hello and welcome to the very first playthrough ever here on DSP Gaming. I'm Darkside Phil.
Ooh, the first!
Today we will be trying out The Witcher 2. I'm very excited to be starting a PC game. Holy shit, how many times are they going to show the same fucking thing? Everyone needs to get their plug-in, I guess.
Holy crap.
Coming from the man who plugs five things for doing the computer games.
Yeah, the gratuitous plug.
Who else can I give a plug? Corsair, because the RAM's great.
How dare they wish to have credit on there?
Yeah. I didn't play The Witcher 1. What the fuck? They got the singer from The Lion King or something. Feminine disease reigns in all the north.
The Lion King is male.
Ever-increasing numbers, they flee to the forest to join Squytail units. What the fuck does that say? Squytail?
DSP tries it. Read it.
Put a shirt on, man.
DSP tries it way too hard. Like,
yeah,
maybe your body wouldn't be all scarred if you had a fucking shirt to protect you from the thorns.
So hard to make everything funny. He doesn't do that anymore, though.
Edward from Twilight. This is already off to a bad start.
Yeah, because the Twilight joke is relevant.
Must find a white castle! Must find a sack of burgers!
What the fuck?
What the hell was
that? I gotta take my shirt off.
Like around Harold
still talking about his own journey when he wanders through the forest. That. Hamburgers. Need hamburgers.
That's his adventure to fast food. That's his adventure to White Castle.
I believe Phil just said a swear jar while everybody was talking. That's inexcusable.
What the hell? Oh god. I'm in another bed I don't recognize. I gotta stop drinking. And do an ecstasy.
That has never happened
before. Snorting coke. Huh? A woman? Well, that's a change. I must have really...
That's what Phil would say.
Oh, God.
I got a muff shot. I got the
black data. Now that's happy.
Oh, yeah, baby. Come here. It's a feisty redhead.
What the hell is this editing? Is this his?
Yes, this is his.
This is what he did during Heavy Rain, is he did, like, Grover and stuff like that.
See you later. Bye-bye. So long.
It's terrible.
All right. It took forever to leave. Forget the 7 hours of sex we had. It could have been a beautiful morning. Then I realize I'm an asshole. People are stupid fucks. Nonsense.
That's what he says every time he checks his Patreon. It's people.
I didn't mean to do that. That sucked.
Please let him die.
What the hell are they talking about? Everyone gabs in this game. Soldier, dildo, soldier.
What is going on up there?
Hand me everything.
If years of service have taught me anything, it's the Bible, the best costume.
If years of pissing and shitting in those streets have taught me anything. Open the door. Yes. They got killed in 2 seconds. That was funny as hell.
Well, I mean, that's usually how these things go. It's not like they have a drawn-out battle one-on-one.
Prepare for fight, something, something, something.
Plow the lilies!
What do you say, plow the lilies? What the shit?
What?
I'm fighting too many. Fuck, I gotta dodge. Hold on, I'm gonna
Bad.
Jump over here. Oh, I missed. Oh no, I hit that guy. Knocked him on his ass.
If you want, this is 3 times.
Shit, dodge. Get the fuck away.
He's gonna die.
Oh my god.
Dodge after the attack. That's
die out this.
So he can dodge his Patreon goals, but he can't dodge these enemies.
Oh dude, he's gonna die.
I fucking died on the first fight. What the shit?
Yes!
How do I? I don't know how to block or anything. I guess I should look in the controls to figure out how to fucking. I'm gonna have to look in the controls to figure out how to block. I didn't know how to block any of their attacks or parry or anything. All right, so I'm back up here. First thing I'm gonna do. F5 is supposed to save. So every time I do something new, I have to keep saving, so I don't have to redo stuff. So remember, this is a computer game, and they don't do a very good job of auto saving most of the time.
Oh my god. What? The game doesn't autosave every 2 seconds, so I have to manually save every 2 seconds.
The game never bothered to fucking tell me, you know?
Stand your ground!
That's cool, let's do a quick time event where he kills him if he's stunned. What the hell? Why did he attack the wrong fucking way? Oh my god. You gotta like hit and run like this.
It's so bad already. You can hear his mouse. I think he's on a headphone.
God, he clicks more than I do.
Yeah, dude, he's playing Dota.
Oh.
How much of you would die inside if you started playing?
Very quickly.
So, next Patreon goal?
I mean, it's bad enough that he, like, has no idea what he's doing in most of the games he's playing. What makes you think he's gonna play any better in Dota?
I mean, he also did play, StarCraft.
Did you see that bug? I stunned him, it didn't work.
I'm glad I didn't watch that.
It didn't do anything. Knocked on his ass. He still hits you when you dodge. What's the point of dodging then?
I love how much he's clicking. It's just... it's tremendous.
Yeah, okay, sure I got hit.
Oh wow, that's here too.
That's bullshit, man.
Fucking stupid bullshit. That's bullshit. Like, twice as much.
Why doesn't
bullshit.
That magic do any damage? And I stopped moving, yes.
It produces knockback. Like, you want it to be completely overpowered?
Look, I'm getting fucked up for no reason.
My magic ability doesn't give me the ultimate power. It's bullshit.
Can't move.
His playthrough is just click, 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 click.
Alright, now I gotta die. Fuck away. Here, do I
I'm pretty sure at this point
he
didn't know he could use a 360 controller.
If I block, what happens?
PC gaming, what is that?
That's what it's supposed to block and counterattack. Come on, attack me. I'm holding E! I was holding E!
Ah.
I gotta do all that over. Why every time that I do this, there's a bunch of different people in different areas. Here, come attack me. What? How'd I get hit? I was blocking. I'm blocking, and they're attacking me.
Someone's attacking you on the side from where you're not blocking. Did you ever think of that? You're surrounded on all sides.
This is so stupid.
I was blocking that, just like how you block people on Twitter, fuckboy.
Monstrous damage.
I block people on Patreon.
You can't, but your blocking didn't seem to work there. I was using it, and they were hitting me right through.
I was blocking that.
And the game doesn't explain how to play it. Ah, yes, the world of PC games. I love it.
Well, I mean, there's an online instruction for a reason. for starters.
Is this supposed to be the beginning of the game? This is supposed to be easy. It's not. It's fucking stupidly hard.
And besides, this guy has no room to talk. Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off there, Shana.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you. What were you saying?
Just calling him an idiot.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, this guy has no room to talk anyway when he tells, like, when he's complaining about games telling him how to play. When he fucking looked up a walkthrough on how to beat Black Mesa.
That's right, he did too.
Yeah.
I tried to block and couldn't. Look how much life they take. And... they barely touched me and they took all my life bar. I'm trying to finish him off and I couldn't. Oh my god. My guy was stuck in place. Finishing off opponents, I go to do it and I'm stuck in place. Wow.
I'm gonna laugh. How this is deaths? The.
Alright, you ready for
how many deaths in just 10
three?
Minutes now?
If my keyboard fucks up again in this battle, I'm gonna fucking just get.
I'm gonna laugh. This is the only game that he owns on Steam.
Do combat when half the buttons stop working in the middle.
Oh, the keyboard.
That's what's happening here with this wireless keyboard. It's pissing me off.
He's playing with a wireless keyboard. Well, no wonder you fucking suck.
This fucking basket out of my way. How could a basket stop a physically moving body? Think about it. Alright, hold on. She's like, kill the Witcher! Kill the Witcher! Kill the Witcher. You think they want to kill me?
Well, they did kill you several times.
Yeah, they succeeded.
They did a good job.
He just wants to spam that. Like,
attack this guy,
that's ridiculous.
You fucking idiot. There. Two left. Promise, these are both the guys that are armored.
I love watching the Witcher awkwardly flail at people. It's always entertaining.
Behind me. Did you see that? Oh look, they left me here so I can get my health back. Anyway,
nice.
That, two guys hit me with arrows in front of me. That's fair. Just cause
why, you were
that.
Thinking, oh, I got a leg up on the game. Stupid.
Oh my god, this is so stupid. I can't fight them because if they're gonna hit me in the middle of me attacking, and I'm gonna die, so I have to run in circles. This is the gameplay of Witcher 2. Run in fucking circles.
No, this is how you don't play Witcher.
Look at how I died instantly! Oh my god!
You died, bro. You had like no health.
Game. I'm trying to give it a chance, but this is fucking bullshit. This game kind of sucks.
This game is kind of sucks.
The first serious fight is insanely hard. You're completely outnumbered. You have extremely limited capabilities, and you take damage like a bitch. What the fuck kind of game is this?
Like a bitch. Oh. I loved hearing the clicking.
No, the Silver Sword really.
No, I'm being serious though. I don't click this much.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm serious. I don't click this
much.
No
one suggested him to use a 360 controller.
Somebody actually did in the comments.
Like, what
did you even read the comments back then?
They're just beating the shit out of me. Look.
Getting the gang raped. Jesus Christ.
That was fun.
Parry.
So I just
block.
Stand here. Nothing I can do. I
he's
wait.
Like spamming the hell out of the attack, man. He's gonna destroy
wait.
His right click.
He's just gonna it's stand there until his health regens. That's your waiting fucking prerogative to do that. You could walk.
Waiting, still waiting. All right, finally, at full health.
That's up to you to do that, you fuck.
Why did he start attacking the other guy? Again, I can't target anybody, so the game just does what it wants. At least it's only two more. I tried to block. Didn't work.
Like,
block.
He clicks block. More than
it.
The character, like, attacks.
Pressing it.
That's the thing, too.
Well, he's just not good, and he's trying to get the attacks out as quickly as he possibly can.
Yeah. Like, I don't understand
yeah,
if...
not...
Like, it seems like he has, like, a predetermined, like, how many he can attack in, like, a second, right? Like, he has, like, a combo, like a three-hit combo.
Yeah.
If he just pressed it three times, he'd be sent.
There, thank you.
Well, we know he's got no brain for strategizing attacks. He just...
it's a predetermined combo. Like he,
yeah,
it's like a three hit combo no matter what. And he thinks that if he clicks more, then he's gonna get more attacks in.
Oh, right in his back. That was retardedly fucking hard. Mostly because my keyboard's fucked up.
Token, it wasn't sympathize doing and empathize with that.
So it was like.
He keeps getting into these situations,
on,
and he just like stands what in the middle and just tries to fight.
He's making this real hard for himself.
Come on, knock him off.
I mean, right. So this isn't even supposed to be trial and error for him. Levy. He's just making it all fucking a trial and error.
Potions turn the Witcher into a true killing machine. Consume them before fights or meditating. Drink a potion, enter the meditation mode, and select drink potions. What's the meditation mode, you fucking stupid game?
Yeah, go in the options menu. That's where all your spells are.
He skipped tutorial panels. Well, you know.
Let me look, see if in the instruction book
that's where that information would have been.
Meditation mode.
And this is a part, of course.
I mean, you think he wouldn't skip it because he never played the first Witcher.
Holy shit. Of all the buttons you could press on, you know?
That's meditation mode? No.
Did he even equip any? Oh, yeah, there we go.
It's the center button.
I have different magics I didn't even know.
Oh.
It's the one in the center, and he doesn't realize
it. It's the butt you're already over there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Whoops. He had a nice trip.
Dude, he really is fucking partially blind.
Did he really do the see you next fall joke?
That was funny. Oh, man.
Hey, man, it's preschool all over again.
Holy shit. Protect the kid.
I don't think he'll ever finish preschool.
Oh, fighting.
Oh, no. Fighting in an action RPG.
Oh, fighting.
Yeah.
Who would have thunk it?
Yeah, fighting in an action RPG. God damn, man. That's, bullshit.
Expect it.
Well, you ran into a building that was on fire.
That was really stupid.
What's our death counter up to now?
Oh god, I lost count already.
We were at like 7 or 8?
Probably 7 or 8.
6, says Case Tech. Thank you, buddy.
What the fuck? I got you killed again! How am I supposed to go from one to the next?
Alright, 7.
I'm confused, and the game once again doesn't explain.
This gives a new meaning to go die in a fire.
What kind of game doesn't
explain? I wanted to make that joke too.
I beat you to it.
I can't do anything, look.
Well, Moogle, we all get one, so.
I said one.
It didn't even affect them, look. This is fucking dumb, man.
Must be 8.
What is he doing? Why is he just standing in there? He's gonna die again.
Out of a burning building and what? No. I should stand here and kill all the enemies.
I mean, this is the same guy who thought it was okay to walk into fire during Grand Theft Auto San Andreas.
True that.
Oh my god. Why wasn't it safe? I don't get it. Why wasn't it safe to step out there? Oh my god.
Run for the horse!
Look, I can't even run! What's going
Ding
on
dong,
now?
The Witcher's dead.
He was casually strolling. He's strolling. What
did you say? Casually?
Strolling.
I have no life again. Okay, just kill me.
Well, that's pretty sure you can move that box.
I lost all of my life in half a second. All of it.
Fuck it, just kill me. Just kill me. I'll start over.
Don't make any more games. Do yourself a favor. I
don't
know.
Wow.
Damn.
Damn.
Damn. Fuck you,
dude, he's gonna
big chunk of my life.
He's still standing in the fire.
Look, I barely get touched. I have no life.
You've been put on fire.
You've barely been touched. Never has a true escape.
Barely touched on fire.
I have no.
You're not the Human Torch. Stop walking into fire.
Why isn't my armor fireproof?
What are you talking about? I thought his name was Johnny Blaze. That's why he's always getting lit up.
The dragon just killed me instantly.
Again.
What the flaming shit, dude? This is insane. The dragon just randomly kills you for no reason. Stab boost ran out. Here we go.
Okay, at least he eventually passed it.
Oh, I remember this part.
Spamming that fucking mouse button.
Yo, I can't look. I can't move. I'm stuck in place. What the fuck?
Except that he rolled into. No,
I'm holding E. I'm pressing it. Oh my god. E. Motherfucker.
You know, this is not working. Maybe you try something else.
I'd play this game better if I was on E than he was carrying.
You have a weapon, time.
Fucking stupid shit.
This program is brought to you by the letter E.
Press E.
E.
Every time,
someone needs to, like.
No, think of it. I miss playing this game on a controller now.
In the middle of me attacking, he blocks and counterattacks and kills me. Just think about that. He's stunned by electricity. I'm beating him with a fucking sword.
I guess he couldn't hold that E.
Blocks and counterattacks.
Okay, I'll stop.
Oh my
god. Is he trying to do magic?
Dead instantly again. Nothing I can do. That's so stupid.
Instant death.
Oh my god.
That moment you feel bad for, like, a fictional character.
Look at the
holy shit. This, like,
dude, holy crap.
God.
Wait, this is the part where he got shat on hardcore. I forgot about that. That is insane. This is part 11?
Attacking the guy who's about to die, turn around and start attacking a dude fully in armor. Oh, that's right, because the game
sure
fucking sucks.
Oh, okay.
The programmers
you can
know how to make a game.
Right? Oh, wow.
I'm pressing Q.
You expect him to figure out the lock on when he can't even figure out the block.
He does realize there is a lock on button, right?
Nope.
I mean, it took me a long to figure that and figure that out in Dark Souls.
This is insane.
And dead.
Fucking insane. Fight a whole bunch of dudes who all block and counterattack what you do, and they all circle around
that's
you
the
and gang on you at the same time.
The
same
game over.
Yeah.
This game could
you
have
do that with everything
Assassin's
now.
Creed, because Assassin's Creed you fight giant people.
I want people to know what they're in.
Like this,
you know?
But they just decided
yeah.
their own.
So he say he wants the comedy more like Assassin's Creed.
Yeah.
I'm really
I wonder if people that have been noticing that you've been doing that.
This is fucking horrible.
I mean, Assassin's Creed, you kind of button mash.
Stop fucking chasing me, you asshole.
Stop fucking chasing me. They just want to kill you.
Let me run past.
No, they're just going to stand there and wait till you attack them. That's the whole point of the game.
Yeah, attack the dude with the shield. Good job, genius.
Yeah, because he has a shield the entire length of his body.
Gang bang me from behind.
Gang bang?
Gang bang. There's one dude that hits you with a sword. It's a gang bang.
Yeah, let's you know, attack the dude with the shield head on. Brilliant idea.
He's not blocking. He's attacking. I interrupted his attack with my attack, and he blocked.
Yeah,
basically what the game does... is holds block indefinitely. Plus, it can attack at the same time. So the game doesn't have to abide by the same rules as you.
Oh my god.
Wow, you programmers.
The game has special rules and it's cheating.
Prologue. the prologue. This isn't even.
It makes me even more sad. The hell?
This is the introduction to the game, and it sucks.
And it sucks.
In best case, you should have gotten better at this point.
Learning from my mistakes? What's that?
Skipping the tutorial? Man, so I feel like an asshole. Right here.
Reading the manual? What the fuck is that?
I have to read? That wasn't part of the rules.
Did you what? See
right through my magic, I mean, these are the same guy who admit that he doesn't do research when he plays games. That's explaining a lot.
They circle around me and beat the fuck out of me. What am I supposed to do?
Well, no shit. That's what they're out there for him to do.
This is what all his Patreon would do if they met him in real life. Circle around him and beat the shit out of him. The magic is
supposed to work. But I'm behind my game, okay? Yeah, get me. Add my house has been verified. Game. They really didn't. So I get special treatment, okay?
Fuck those things, okay? What I wanted to
do. My PlayStation account is verified now, okay? Outside. I get special difficulty setting.
So fucking buggy.
Someone says Jahan and his crew finally caught Phil slipping.
Oh no.
Oh.
Okay.
I mean, how can you not know this game is bugged? He even has hit strings. He has hit strings that don't complete because you're too far away, but the game is too dumb to figure that out.
So he should just leap forward.
The game doesn't feel
finished. It feels like animation.
His keyboard isn't verified.
What the
Someone says. My God. Damn.
Lock on, Phil.
Nope.
You could lock on, Phil.
Lock on? What is that?
Wow.
Definitely not a core part of this game or anything.
No. It's not a core part of any game, though. It's target one opponent and focus them.
Yeah.
When you dodge, you should actually.
You should attack the dude with the shield again.
Fucking. Dodge. Get hit during your dodge. What's the point of a dodge you can get hit during? Look, hit again during the dodge.
You should be invincible during a dodge. One of a dodge is if you get far enough away, then you avoid the attack. You don't just dodge if you're about to get hit. Still end up in their range if you're invincible. There it goes.
Doesn't matter if you're hitting them or not. Apparently a suit of armor makes it so that you can do whatever you want in life. You can bulldoze through like the juggernaut.
Oh,
you're wearing a suit of armor. If that's the case, give me a fucking suit of armor, you stupid game.
He does have a suit of armor.
Yeah. It's not that one.
Gated community and blocking every fucking
thing. Come on, you stupid. I just lost 50% health in half a second.
That's some bad math. That's not
50% brain cells from watching this video.
That's that business degree at work,
this
right?
This makes no sense. This game makes no sense. It does whatever it
no
wants.
No sense.
If it feels like hitting you, it just hits you.
That's the worst part about those games. If you ever come across this, and playing this, and you would think about you want to play this game, it's going to make you turn off because you see how bad he's playing.
This game
you've got to watch someone
blows.
Who's better. Or they might make you, might convince you.
How am I gonna fucking beat it?
He's done. He's
get good.
Past
the
tutorial.
Whole game's like this. How will I ever beat it?
Man, he's been at this part for like 10 minutes.
Look at that! Right in the middle of the attack, he blocks and then counterattacks and gets massive damage. Why does he get to block in the middle of my string of attacks?
Because he knows how to parry.
Yeah.
Why did he get the block? He was electrified.
It's a simple concept if you knew how to read.
I'm dead. I can't do anything. Look, I'm dead. This game sucks my dick.
Oh, this game sucks my dick.
The first game I was going to play on PC is horrible. I really am. Like, I was looking forward to PC gaming, but I guess not. Nope.
Exactly. Sit the consoles.
Pressing the button, you fucking stupid game. It's so stupid. Really? It's the dumbest game.
It's the game's fault.
It's a stupid game.
Oh, don't blame the game. It's had a hard home life. It's, I mean, what the fuck?
Even if he did play his own consoles, he would still fuck up, so it doesn't really matter.
I'm not even thinking that switching to a controller would make this easier for him, because he'll still say I'm pressing buttons.
Yeah, you play the,
You, sir, are a whiny bitch. Comment of the year right there.
Tap the guy that's furthest away from you, you stupid fucking gang. Good idea. Don't target the guy right in front of you.
He can't chase the one behind the control.
So I went to punish, and he hits me again.
He's watching the game play out.
I was gonna say, yeah, he's just kind of slapping his head against the keyboard.
Oh, what just happened? Where did all my life go? I had a full energy bar, and now I have no life.
Yeah, where did your life go?
I have no life.
Right now. This
game. You just lose life.
Where did my life go? I don't know. You spent it the past 5 years playing video games?
Oh. Staying in the castle all day.
Magic, yeah.
Give me more magic.
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 And then he said,
"Hotline Miami had too much magic." So what
oh
the
my
fuck?
God. It just stops.
Oh, there he goes again. When he Phil's doing E.
I'm pressing E.
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 E. No, guys, no E.
Supposed to be a tough part of the game.
Oh,
that's
guys,
the sad
no
part.
Easy.
This is supposed to be easy.
Quest time, oh. I got the key. He said it was supposed to be easy. I don't know why he doesn't play games on easy mode. Oh, wait, I forgot he did that with Persona 3. That didn't work out for him.
I still didn't level up. Unreal. How do I equip stuff?
Aww. Yeah, meditate.
Character? No. I don't know. I don't know how to equip equipment. I found a worn leather glove.
Well,
let's see if I can equip it. I guess not.
This is why you should read a manual, look online.
Oreo panels.
Yep.
I pressed it and died anyway. I pressed it and died.
Died instantly.
That was excellent.
Damn.
That's
so good.
Oh,
shit.
Wrong way.
Oh, you're lucky.
That's another day in the park.
Come on, Dragon. Oh! Come on, Dragon.
Fuck.
Get him.
This is,
sick him, boy.
Get him.
Get him, Ghost Dragon. Get him.
The mouth.
Oh, shit, I stole my sword.
The mouth.
Mouth, Dragon. The mouth.
What the hell? Yeah, your dragon destroyed a castle and everyone here is dead. Let's dance and sing.
Oh, yeah, it's all destroyed. Everyone's dead.
This is fucking stupid. Why would the kids be playing?
Who goes there?
We didn't hear the giant dragon.
They're hiding because they know DST's playing this game.
They were watching his playthrough.
Who is that?
They watched part 11.
Kids, take them back.
Yeah, they want.
Thank you for taking the children.
They watched part 11. They got the fuck out of there. They realized the fucking dislike ratio is way too high.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Why is he doing a Schwarzenegger impression?
Having a stroke?
Assholes.
That is a interesting
because that's relevant
okay, can
still.
Can you get any closer to his fucking eye? Extreme close up, dude. Rivia.
Population 1,200.
Hold on. Oh.
Okay.
He skipped it.
Rapid escape.
Yep,
so I can pause it. Can make a new part, and the game skipped the cutscene. That's all. Fuck
dude, you.
Dude,
didn't
game.
You learn anything from Silent Hill when you played? It? Skip the cutscene.
Well, I have no idea what
interfering with my cash flow game.
Accident. I tried to pause. See, now
you
I
had
pause,
to.
But I couldn't pause in that one special spot where I wanted to pause because there was that stupid animation.
That
fuck you. Learn how to make a
that's
game.
Idiots.
Let's
learn work. How to make a game.
The cutscene. I don't. And I probably can't ever play it again.
Never again.
Ha! Beat his ass.
Rip your guts out! Does that even make sense to split the parts during a cutscene anyway?
I was supposed to do a quick time or
something. Yeah, I don't understand why I need
that. What the fuck button is W? Oh, it's the direction.
Are you fucking serious?
What the fuck button is W?
Yeah, what the fuck is W? I don't know, a letter in the alphabet there fell?
Okay, that's enough. Stop playing with the keyboard. Just put the game down. Boosh, you caused too much damage.
Oh, you see, he's not familiar with W's. He's only familiar with L. We're tiny.
Well, you couldn't get a V either. What?
Very nice.
I mean, he's good at getting E's, I guess.
Fine, guys, no E's.
Small blackjack. I can equip it as a weapon. You're in stealth mode. Try to avoid eliminated areas.
The clicking is awesome.
Oh, is this the headphones?
It's not clicking. It's going to be delightful.
I'm wearing headphones and I have to listen to it. What was
that? Some good old-fashioned stealth from Philly boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, man. My favorite. Yeah, great stealth. He's going to see you the minute he walks in that room.
Come on in.
Oh.
Come on in.
Come on in.
I tried to.
Well, what are you doing? Well,
oh I'm stuck.
Yes, he tries it, failing itself.
Why does he be cutting his face when it's a blackjack?
Okay. So striking him in the face means you're cutting him. No matter what.
Well, it makes a sheathing sound. It's a fucking blackjack, you stupid game. You never heard of a blackjack before?
You're just gonna find anything to bitch about.
Yep.
Well, the game is fucking bullshit, so...
What the fuck?
Dude, he's clicking like a son of a bitch, dude.
Did you see what just happened? That was a problem. That was a fucking game bug right
his
there.
His APM is through the roof, I tell you what. His actions per minute.
Yo, those clicks per second, though. Goddamn.
Get the shit out of him with this fucking club.
He's putting those Koreans to shame, dude. Let's I'm telling you.
Oh, how dare you?
What?
My hero is that one guy from the awards show that I kept saying.
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you, man. The Chinese and the Koreans, they're crazy, dude.
He's a hero.
Great fighting. His bitching per minute is pretty high. Yep, that's true.
Yep. Oh, I hate that sound.
Why is he doing that?
Oh,
he got fucked up.
Yeah. So did you back like 3 parts ago.
If it's like a stealth mechanic, he's trying to do, he's fucking up.
Oh, there's the clicking.
Dude, he's fucking clicking hard, damn.
I'm stuck in the corner.
Click even harder, maybe you'll escape.
He's jitter clicking, that's all.
Jitter clicking.
Stealth type mission, he's just going all out.
Damn.
Maybe,
jitter click.
He destroyed him.
Well, you know, he clicks pretty hard when he's blocking them people on Twitter.
He keeps fucking with the torches. What a poorly made
blocking threads on his,
poorly made!
Oh, he did say poorly made.
Yeah, if Fazzy wasn't a lot better and being quiet, he would have fucking reacted to that.
My bub.
Oh, this game's not Ratchet and Clank. He's not gonna react to it.
He doesn't recognize.
I want you to be like this.
That's not Ratchet. That's not Crash Bandicoot.
This might have been the origin of poorly made. This might have been the first
hand-drawn cutscenes. You have a beautiful graphics engine, and instead you have these stupid cutscenes.
Because it has personality. Employ some
artist. Like some artist actually looks pretty cool.
I was going to say, that's kind of an amazing cutscene.
Yeah.
It's like hired him to draw shit that doesn't need to be in the game.
Alrighty then. Oh, okay, I fell.
So you have a problem with the loading drawn screens on the loading screen as well?
Dude, the fucking loading screens are like terrible in this game.
Stuck in walk mode before.
Why are there stuck in walk mode?
He's stuck.
Why can't I run? This is really weird.
I don't know, maybe because it's intentional, Phil? Where are you gonna run on that small little fucking plane?
The Witcher's ass is going to have to get wet, jump.
Because wandering around won't get anywhere else faster than running foot.
Toggled.
In walk mode, and I don't know why I'm in walk mode.
Because you're fat. I mean,
sure as hell loves that run mode. That's why he runs from the fucking people that criticize him all the time.
We're going for a stroll. A stroll through the
woods. They're always around.
Yeah.
I smell an elf. So I'm assuming the elves are our sworn enemies in this game. What the hell? I was pressing buttons. It was supposed to be my keyboard.
He runs his butt. He runs his mouth more than he runs from his fights.
Sucks. It's
you're gonna need a new mouth here shortly.
Just slam it to get
Shit. Oh yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Maybe that's why it doesn't fucking work. We've diagnosed the problem.
He fucking smacked the shit out of it, dude.
You named me after the worst car ever. And it's not even made yet.
What?
Okay.
Cars in general aren't made yet. What the fuck is he talking about?
Magic or danger? Oh, shit.
I would appreciate if he makes a joke that makes sense. That'd be asking too much for him. Danger.
Sense? Phil? You talking about the same person here?
Phil? The jokes? What's that?
Yeah. Oh, this is ass. I have no fucking sword. Dude, they did monstrous damage to me. I'm fucked. I can't kill these guys.
Well, since this is an RPG, can you level up and upgrade your shit?
When I only have one. That's really impressive.
So that's I'm pretty sure that shouldn't be a problem.
I'm pretty sure you level like attributes and stuff.
Why does he have two swords he has that he has? I have the abs that he has. Would you just fucking fuck her? Shit, man. Taking forever.
It's been a long time since I last played this game.
Oh, sorry, he was on the phone with Ash.
Take their fucking money right out of their houses, just like every other role-playing game. Is it yours? It doesn't matter. Just fucking take it. Take whatever you want.
Hey, that's Phil's logic on Patreon.
Some cheese.
Cheese.
Look who it is. What the hell? I don't want to talk to him. I wanted to talk to him. They won't let me. Yeah, I need the silver ore. Fuck. I have plenty of the iron ore. I need to find silver ore. I haven't found it yet.
Hello, pants.
Are these my... I guess these are my ingredients that I have for crafting here, hello, right? Pants. You're showing me everything that's in my inventory. Damn it. I have 635 orange, but I can't fucking... I can't find the ingredients I need.
Damn, Chaff. Oh,
wouldn't
shit,
nice,
Chaff.
Like, right here in this crate with silver ore. Like, just randomly it was there.
He puts in quotes, take whatever you want. Just like that Project 7 money.
Yellow ore.
Jesus Christ.
Yet, so that was different. I don't know if I found any fucking silver ore. I found every possible thing but silver ore. Stop fucking with the torch and go in the room. Where on earth am I gonna get silver ore?
Too bad that he doesn't have a stream chat.
Approach your craftsman, yep. Blah blah blah. And it basically says you just have to find it. It doesn't explain, you know. It doesn't tell you where to find the silver ore. It seems like this is a pretty critical thing that you need to do in order to continue with the game. You need to get a silver sword to fight any monsters, so... Gee, should I read the strategy guide?
Yes, you should.
Yeah, pretty much.
Silver sword.
It's about 45 minutes of problems.
Let me put it into perspective here. Silver sword. Silver ore. In an RPG, who do you go to forge that sword?
The bank.
Like, what's so hard about that? What no, like, what's so hard about that?
The tavern.
I go to
the general goods store.
you buy
weapons from there.
Yeah, Geralt walks into Costco. Yo, silver swords, which are?
I go to the hospital to repair my armor. It's legit.
Defeating the drowners is easy with swift attacks using the silver sword. The guy doesn't tell you how to get the silver sword, and the guy doesn't explain combat. It just says it's easy to kill them. Just do it. That's what how the strategy guide.
It's called Google. Look it up.
Fucking, oh my god. You
go to the general goods store and buy gin.
Hey, Fred.
Yeah.
Looks like Fazzy's winning that poll you made.
Oh, yeah?
I'm still reading.
Yeah, he's at 51%.
Well, he's definitely losing out on this Let's Endure.
Nothing at all.
He's probably, this whole time, he's been making sock accounts to vote for himself on Twitter, that's why.
Fucking stupid. Worthless strategy guy. So
he's on a PC game, meaning he's on a PC.
Dude, he's
slammed. Oh, wait, did have a strategy game? Oh, yeah.
Man, he's fucking nice. Slamming more things than he slammed Panda Lee.
That never happened, though.
Oh, I know.
That never happened,
true,
though.
He probably never did.
And I've read a lot of the different things that people have told me. So the first thing I'm supposed to do.
He's still struggling through underwear time.
All right, I gotta find the blacksmith again.
Try the silver stuff.
Buy the silver ore from the blacksmith.
Good job. Hey. Good job.
Hey. There you go.
I finally got my silver sword.
It only took you
10
extra minutes and slamming the strategy guide like a little bitch.
Oh my god, and he
still dies instantly. I sure as hell got a better weapon, definitely not better armor.
You auto-target one dude, and then as you're attacking him, you attack the other guy. It's so stupid. I have to keep pressing Alt to target one person.
Isn't he still wearing the same stuff you got in the tutorial? I'm sure he's picked up better armor by now.
That doesn't work. Work! Come on, keyboard! You fucking... God damn it! I'm tired of this fucking wireless keyboard not working. Jacobson, your plot is foiled. Oh, shit.
What?
Alright, maybe not. Holy crap, look at
okay.
this.
Okay.
Oh, my God. That's rather large. Okay.
That reminds me of that picture that Torres drew.
Oh, what?
Wow, I got smacked by that pencil.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, fuck you for saying that.
What the hell was that?
You come down and trap it. Nice stuff.
See, you come down and trap it.
That's what happened. Attempting underwear time.
I'm pressing the button. Yo, I couldn't move. My keyboard didn't work. My keyboard
he's underwear time.
Oh, shit!
Like,
oh,
no,
Jesus Christ,
slamming.
Man.
This is gonna be so much fun playing it with a broken fucking keyboard. Yeah.
You keep breaking
it! Is that a
controller,
you... That's your own fault.
You fucktard.
That's your own fault, you fucking idiot.
That's your problem, use the controller.
Can't move. You come down and trap it. Huh?
He died.
This is gonna be so much fun.
worse. Even his fault. Like, he's dying.
Oh, good. A solicitor is calling me. Look, I'm clicking.
A solicitor?
Yes. Oh, a solicitor?
Yes.
I'm playing video games. Come on, dude.
A phone call.
Look at this. I can't click yes.
Oh, solicitors.
What the fuck? Oh,
wait, hold on. Shut up. Ah, they didn't leave a message? Ah.
Oh, my God.
What the fuck? I wasn't paying attention.
The phone is still going. The phone is a detractor.
No, don't get up and pull the phone off the hook or anything.
Now, this is what the fans want to see.
Lord Vash is calling.
God damn it.
Hit but,
in the face. Oh, right in the face.
The village was calling. They wanted their idiot back.
Look at this. What the hell takes so long? Yes. Yes.
It was DJ yes. Let's Shake.
Yes.
Yeah.
Evil Agent was yes. calling him. And yep. someone yes. said in the chat.
I keep saying yes.
Yes.
Sure.
Click it. It's not
wait,
clicking.
Phil, are you an idiot? Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Phil, should you not be playing this game? Yes.
I'm still waiting.
Yes.
Should you get a job? Yes.
Yes.
I'm still waiting to click yes. Oh, now it lets me.
Should you break up with Panda Lee? Yes.
And people are, it's so good.
Is Panda Lee gonna dump your ass? Yes.
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 This is very good. Started a little slow, but this is definitely picking up.
Yeah.
I dodge.
What?
Wow.
Damn, he got a tentacle smack.
There has to be a way to dodge his tentacles, but also trap him easily, and I need to figure it out.
Yeah. I've been dodging yours
for
years.
Take another 15 minutes to kill this boss. What the fuck, dude? I'm just starting
if you know that's gonna happen, why don't you dodge?
Why stand there? You know he's gonna do it. And he still clicks like crazy.
My problem is it takes so long. Oh,
he's clicking it pretty damn hard.
The other times it didn't. What the hell?
We already know that.
Here a file.
Damn it, I can't even use it right away.
Again, you know that's going to happen. Why don't you dodge quick enough?
Keyboard doesn't work, and I die. Piece of shit keyboard. Fucking piece of shit.
Word.
Oh my god.
Word.
I think that's what he tells himself when he wakes up every morning and looks in the mirror. Work, you piece of shit.
Yeah, that's <it's> cool.
Oh.
We can start a conspiracy right now. That is the end.
That's one nasty cooch. I tell you what.
Fucking time.
Oh.
You're really pissing me off.
He's talking to the keyboard.
And he's garbage.
Bad keyboard. Bad.
Oh, yeah, again.
Holy crap, that was tough. But I mean, and, it was tough not only
they
because
shot
you
that
know,
one of the apartments downstairs.
It was tough not only because I had to fight a tough boss, but because my fucking keyboard doesn't work.
I don't know what's harder in terms of a boss, the keyboard, or the actual boss itself.
I wonder why it started to know.
DS keyboard versus the keyboard.
Look at this dangerous fucking slam montage.
He keeps forgetting to take the loot from the boss.
I just want
probably a lot of good shit.
I'm heading back to town.
I just want someone to do the come on and slam, and every time it says slam, it's just him hitting the keyboard.
Mogul, you found your new project.
Aww. I'll do it later.
Yeah, just like a point.
No, we don't talk about that. That never happened.
Aw.
You have the same fucking powers I do. I don't want to put my sword away, you stupid game. Shit, he's got Quen on too. I can't hurt him when he has Quen on. And he killed me. Hit me with something. What the fuck was that? Some potion? Some weird shit hit me.
The Bitcher 2, Assassins of Keyboards, Whining Edition. Ooh, that's pretty good.
Perfect.
I'm pressing E, E. Oh, I don't have any vigor? Oh, I thought I had
vigor. Oh, there's your problem.
Every time you say he's pressing E, I'm thinking, is he telling about all the grades he had during high school?
Oh. No, I thought he was pressing F by mistake.
Probably.
God damn it.
Dead again.
He's not that tough, I just need to use Quen and Vigor properly here. Maybe I don't even need to use Quen, maybe I can just keep blocking.
Vigor is not something so useful.
How the fuck do I counterattack and parry? I got both of them and neither of them ever fucking show up, so I have no idea how to use them.
Oh my god. I'm
pretty sure the game told you this, you just forgot all this.
Yes, a triple quads. What? Oh, I was bleeding, I guess.
Haha, you bled out, sucker.
Alright, this is gonna take forever. This is gonna be fucking hard. Move, you fucking asshole! I'm holding buttons. You won't move. I'm holding left.
I'm pressing buttons.
Holding right.
He probably
holding
is
left,
holding buttons.
Right,
the ones that popped out of his keyboard after he smashed
fucking
it.
Fucking piece of shit.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, damn.
Off center the camera.
Wow.
Smack that keyboard.
I'm starting to feel sympathy for that poor keyboard. Than Phil right now.
I could do when the keyboard.
I wonder what kind of brand keyboard it is.
That is keyboard syndrome.
Ugh, fucking piece of shit. How did he block? He was in the middle of a heavy swing, so he should have been vulnerable. Instead, he does whatever he wants. Here he goes. I do whatever I want, because I'm a boss. Look at this. I could hit you in the corner and hit you with two magic spells back to back. Like, what's the point of blocking if you can't hit him immediately after the block? The game doesn't let you. You're stuck in the block stance, so why did I bother blocking? I should have dodged. I unlocked a parry and a counterattack. I don't know how to do either one, because the game never told me.
Sort of challenge.
It doesn't tell you in the manual either. I did read the manual, it doesn't tell you how to do it.
They think I killed Voltes. It's you.
Look how much damage he just fucking did to me. Ridiculous. And I couldn't dodge. I hit him twice in the back.
You're on fire too.
He blocked it, and then I tried to dodge it, and I was stuck in place.
What did you expect to happen?
Get a power boost?
I just cast a spell. It came out mad late, and I'm gonna die to this fire. Look, unreal. So unfair. I fucking cast it.
You're
doesn't
just
come
a
out.
Standing
I have to press the button multiple
target.
Times,
that's what you are. At this
and then
point.
Finally it fucking comes out. And I know it's not the keyboard because this is a new keyboard. So that's the fucking game.
It's not new anymore.
Yeah.
After the fucking multiple Sis. Times you slam that shit.
What?
Sitting there in peace.
Yes, I wanted you to attack the rocks. Good job. Oh, now look at that.
unreal. Well, I got to dodge for 7 years. I also enjoy the fact that all of my spells have startup and his have none. Look, now I'm on fire even though the fireball never hit me. We both do the push at the same time, so it negates. Now I hit by a bomb for no reason. This is great.
How much of this game does he spend on fire?
A good majority of it, that's for sure.
I rolled through the bomb and still got hit.
Is this an Overwatch? It's not a good thing.
Well, this wouldn't be the first time he got lit up.
Some fucking retard programming the battles in this game. The last boss battle at least made sense.
That's not right.
They think I killed Voltex. It's your own fault for playing Soldier Boy.
Why can't you block that push, is what I want to know.
I knew it was going to happen. How do you, like, get the fuck out of
dodge? What? My spell missed his body. Has his spells ever missed my fucking body unless
missed
I was
his
rolling?
Body.
Sometimes it hits me while I'm rolling. Yes, I will insult the game developers if I want. This boss battle is fucking dumb.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god. And you rolled right into that fireball. But no, you shouldn't be on fire. You should be just be able to get out of it because you were rolling.
I'm actually curious to help
me. Now he's invincible.
What, Torres?
Oh my god.
I'm actually curious on how bad he did in Witcher 3 now.
Oh. I don't know.
That's a long ass game.
I also love how he has every fucking damage over time effect in the game. He has poison, fire, and bleeding. Nothing I could do there. What would you like me to do?
Nothing I could do.
Nothing I could do. Okay. Get good.
Nothing I could do. Goodbye.
Come on, dude.
Goodbye.
You heard me dodging. You heard me pressing the button.
That poor keyboard.
You see that you're doing it. Your whole palm is shaking.
Just slam it again. Just slam it again.
It's a new keyboard, remember? It's supposed to work. Congratulations. Pressing E does nothing.
E.
He beats it against a wall.
Still fucking.
Yeah, he's throwing the keyboard on his wall and he's like, I'm pressing E!
Even
at this point,
damage.
I just kind of want
to
see him
no
smash the keyboard. That'd be hilarious.
The balance and fairness of this game. Yes.
Then you'll blame Chris to say he gave me like a fucked up keyboard. Yeah, he blocked you.
I can't get to him. I can't even get to him after I stun him to hit him because your character's so fucking sluggish. It's like he weighs 4,000 fucking pounds. Okay. He can't move.
Just like you in real life.
Yeah, he really looks like he weighs 4,000 pounds, jumping and rolling, you know?
I thought he was. Well, I'm pretty sure he's talking about himself.
And then he attacks in the wrong.
Pretty light on his feet for 4,000, you know?
Yeah.
The game's supposed to fucking auto-target for me.
Auto-target.
It's not supposed to auto-target.
You're supposed to lock on, right?
There's a lock-on ability, not an auto-target.
He's supposed to press Alt, but he won't.
This is why he likes David Cage things. Just press X, the game's finished. Done.
Yeah. Oh.
Hit me with a poison bomb, even though I was dodging acquired. The time.
I was dodging. 10
damage when his back is turned.
I thought your keyboard was all good now.
This game is fucking dumb. He's stunned. I can't get over there, though. What? Did you see that? He was completely stunned. Oh, my God. All right, resuming this fucking stupid
fight. He changed the difficulty?
Oh, no.
I don't know. Somebody just quoted him saying
completely dodging. I was running to the side to dodge his attack and still got hit. And look how much damage
he did. I'd be surprised if he did.
50%
life. Last time, it's not going to be the last.
50% of my life just went away. Couldn't dodge. I tried, and I couldn't block.
I'm dead.
Vigor, and I couldn't dodge. If you didn't hit me for the fucking 50% damage, I was actually doing well. But of course, the game wanted to cheat to make sure that it wasn't actually fun, but that it was frustrating.
Cheat.
That's what
it's 40 deaths already.
Frustrating as fuck.
Oh, God.
Look how the game has sentience in his mind.
Yeah.
I'm pressing Q. I'm dead now. I was pressing Q the whole time. It's almost like the game waits for you to press a button so that it could... It's like Street Fighter. It waits for you to press a button so that it could do the move.
It is not Street Fighter.
It's not actually reacting
like
to what you're doing.
Street if it was Street Fighter, you'd be a tiny bit better at it.
What do you know?
I
said a tiny bit. I'm not exaggerating.
1% would be better.
And my magic doesn't work. And I'm dead. I have no idea what happened because the camera went to the fucking wall. I was staring at bricks.
Well, you dodge into him.
The bricks.
Bricks crush you in real life.
You suck hard.
Wow, people give this game good reviews. You know what? People are fucking stupid. Why do you have they really are.
Wait, is it because this is coming from the guy who defended Resident Evil 6?
And still losing because eventually he's going to randomly hit me with a 50% life attack.
Retarded. People who like it are stupid.
I'm pressing Q. I pressed it 3 times. It took him the 3rd get button push to do it.
Okay, the blocks and the and all that's not working. Maybe you should try something else.
And he also defended Duke Nukem Forever. That game got shit reviews, but he defended that.
What? He was
your opinion's irrelevant on this game.
We should have been able to hit him, and I couldn't. I dodged his attack and went to counterattack, and he blocks it. Unfucking fair. Unfair, badly programmed, badly fucking laid out. Everything about this boss fight is bad. Just run up point blank and do magic that I can't dodge. Go ahead.
Shao Kahn boss fight in MK9 is difficult.
Oh, we both do the same spell. He doesn't even get stunned. He did not even get stunned that time. Usually they push off each other and we both get stunned. He didn't even get stunned. How do you not see that this game is not good? Like, this is not fun and not fair.
No,
therefore, it's
I
not,
see
it's
that
not
you're
fair.
Not
it's
good.
Not gonna be fun.
It's not fair. It's not fun. Oh, it's been flagged as spam. That's good.
This game, parts of it are very fun. This
what
is
the
worst.
He's still on this fucking fight?
Yep, it's gonna be the rest of the video. There's only 10 minutes.
40 parts later.
40 parts later.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
At least we saw something new. That's
yeah,
a plus.
That's true. Look at his health, though.
Is he still wearing the same armor as he was?
Dude, he could be farting. Okay. I was gonna say, he could be farting on you and dying, but yeah, he's dead now.
How many am I supposed to kill? Is there a limited amount? Is there a set amount I'm supposed to kill?
I want
to
know how many game overs he has in this game.
Because there's no fucking clock on the
Wait
screen. What am I supposed to do here?
It's got to be over like 200.
Why would you tell the player what to do? I mean, it's fun for them to just keep failing over and over, right? Because they have no fucking idea.
Broken the circle. Spectres could get through. What shall we do? I'll take care of that. You finish the
Can I just run in circles? Or I'd have to fight them all.
Let the prophecy be fulfilled.
They gangbang me with lanterns. I don't know what to do. Once again, game doesn't tell
Everything
you what to do.
Everything is still mine. It's a gangbang.
Here's the funniest part. The strategy guide says, after moments, the king will pierce the witch. Really? Moments? Because I've been doing it for minutes, and he doesn't fucking do it.
You read a strategy guide. That's a plus, I guess.
He was reading the strategy guide earlier.
It's not helping.
Sounds like another game bug to me.
He was probably complaining there was no pretty pictures to look at.
I'm surprised he can read.
And he'll be done. Yeah. A few fucking moments.
The probably did say minutes.
Moments.
Just a couple moments.
He's so caught up on moments.
Step on a trap. I was following the guy in front of me. I'll tell you what happened. Someone didn't test it. Someone programmed the shitty game and didn't test it. It's so, there's parts of great. I love some parts of this game. Other parts like this one. What the fuck were they thinking?
Wouldn't you love to get like the actual testers like and devs? Show them this. Yeah. Lock them in a room with DSP and see what happens.
You mean CD Projekt Red, the guys that won a bunch of awards and shit, you know, lately for being very good game developers? Yeah.
Yeah, and they were Witcher 3, their game of the year.
Here's what is this?
Yeah, because we can see that. Yeah, we can totally see that, Phil.
Way the fuck down here. This is a good game.
He bought the physical strategy guide.
You wander around for hours because of game bugs, and you don't know what the fuck you're doing. And you don't know if you're doing the right thing, and there's no way to tell.
Well, Shot, if they did lock them in a room with the developers, Phil, and the developers in a room, there'd be a mass murder because they'd all kill Phil after 5 minutes of listening to him.
They'd all kill themselves after watching them play this game.
My life has been a joke.
What have we done?
This guy's cool looking.
There's something wrong with this man child. He cannot play this game.
Oh, CD Projekt Red sets me on fire, so I lose all my fucking health.
Again.
CD Projekt Red, world order.
I'm worried that Phil will walk through fire in real life and just be like, "Oh, I'm on fire!"
Yo, he wouldn't get out of the way. That was bullshit.
What the hell? I'm just cooking dinner. My kitchen's on fire.
Yeah.
Come on, I'm making a sauce.
Yeah.
I can't roll.
Well, like,
this is why everyone in Indiana serves the sauce.
Yeah,
supposed to
be doing to get fight. Back home from work and make some sauce.
You even call that so that looks like a
fuck themselves. He won't do it. He just stands there.
Can you even call that so like why are we diarrhea?
I tried to dodge. And fucking got it anyway.
What's sass?
Tried to dodge and he didn't dodge. He walked right into the fucking thing instead, like an asshole.
Oh look, it's Ghost Dragon.
Back to fuck Phil's shit up.
He's flaming Phil. He spits up fire.
Oh, wow.
This is a dumb fight. It's so stupid. You can't get any solid hits in at all.
It's so stupid. I don't know what to do.
It's all about just trading and surviving.
Insightful commentary.
Right. Basically, no strategy. It's just hit and run.
It's a fight I can have without having to survive. Fight to survive, then it's a good fight. If I have to fight to survive, then fuck this fight.
I tried to dodge.
Wish the dragon
what
knocked
else
him
am
off.
I supposed to do? I'm dodging and still getting hit.
This one's dragon to eat him.
Imagine.
The dragon is hungry.
So you gotta hit and just fucking take a hit. There's nothing you can do. You have to take a hit.
Nothing you don't.
Which is a better strategy.
It's just gonna be one hit at a time, this entire fight. What the fuck? How am I supposed to dodge that? She didn't even use that attack last time. He
And he's pressing dodge more than he dodges the women.
You're implying that he talks to women.
What an asshole.
Aww.
What?
Tourist, so he talks to women. Tourist.
In his ass,
look. He talks to women going, om, 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 om.
Talks to them via YouTube messages. Slides in the YMs.
Oh, left, okay. I got it.
Did he fuck up?
He jumps on the dragon?
No, oh, no, he got
it. Shit.
Oh.
Stabs in the fucking back. Gonna have a quick time event, I guess. Oh, shit, wrong button.
That's his neck.
Are you serious?
Nom, nom, nom.
He did it.
There we go.
That's it.
That's what happens with QuickTime events.
Oh my
God. You fuck it up.
He's played plenty of QuickTime events. He should know this.
Exactly.
This is why I absolutely hate them.
You hate them.
Except
you
play games
like
Rain is nothing
heavy
but a QuickTime event. It's one of his favorite games.
Come on, Phil. I was gonna say, come on, Phil. At least they didn't make you fucking do the whole boss fight again.
Do the boss fight.
That's work, man.
Actually, that would be pretty funny if they made him do the whole boss fight over after that.
Ah, little ladybug there from there.
little ladybug there.
Symbolism.
Like, you know anything about symbolism?
I was gonna say, yeah, elaborate, Phil.
Please explain to me how that's symbolism.
How does the ladybug speak to you? What is this? What emotion does this convey to you?
There are no wrong answers at the trust, sir.
Yes, there is. Anytime Phil opens his mouth, it's the wrong answer.
Plenty of them in their old house.
The end. That was a stupid ending.
What?
Oh, okay.
Well, it depends on the story, so it doesn't matter.
It really was a stupid ending. Holy shit, man. That could have had a much better ending, but it did not. And I'm skipping the credits because I don't give a fuck.
Oh.
Wow.
It would be a much better ending if you finally got good at the game.
Had to show him one last time.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so that is The Witcher 2, The Bitcher 2. Ladies and gentlemen, your thoughts on this playthrough?
It was a salt mine, man.
Oh, that poor keyboard.
Yeah.
Rip keyboard.
Like, it needs to be taken somewhere and rehabilitated. It's been abused.
No, it needs to be taken out back like Old Yeller and shot.
You
only hope it has.
I'll do it, Ma. It's my keyboard.
You sympathize with that keyboard more than Phil during that entire playthrough.
Oh, yeah.
Damn.
Poor keyboard.
Rip keyboard.
When it shakes,
he did not die for this. I assume that because he's probably dead at this point. So
that's
he did not
terrible.
Die.
He did replace it, so
just
it's probably
stop.
A crash.
Terrible.
Just stop while you're ahead.
It's all right for Ed.
Well, that about does it for us. So for myself, Miss Shannon, Miss Prideful, Mr. Torres, Mr. Fastfuck, who was absent, and Miss Maggle.
Oh, fuck you.
We love you, fuck yourselves. Good night.
Goodbye.